Okay. You all set? All right, folks. Well, welcome, welcome, welcome. This is the Youth Music Project Summer Rock Pop Camp Week 3. That was pretty good, but of course, all our folks who are streaming live at home, they were kind of like, I'm not really sure what that noise was in the background. It sort of sounded kind of like crickets or something. What we want is applause. Here we are, Youth Music Project, Rock Pop Camp, Week 3! I think that's much, much, much better. Well, welcome for those of you who are streaming at home. For us, we are our own audience in here in the Meteor Lounge today. My name is Brian, I'm one of the instructors here, and I'm also the camp coordinator over the summer. And if you do not know, perhaps you don't know, perhaps you're unfamiliar with the Youth Music Project, well, we are a nonprofit music school organization in Clackamas County, and I believe that we are still the only nonprofit music school in all of Clackamas County. And our mission is, of course, to provide the highest quality, most exceptional instruction for music in the fields of rock, pop, and potentially even country. Which technically, Sarah, includes Taylor Swift. There we go. Okay, good. So now, one of the things that is part of our mission is we try to make sure that every single person who wants to take music lessons or wants to join in our camps over the summer has the opportunity to do so. And toward that end, we offer about 50% tuition assistance for students who maybe couldn't afford to do this on their own. And actually, this year, we were even able to ensure that every single student who comes through our program will be fed, not once, but twice during the day here, through the federal free and reduced lunch program. We're able to offer snacks in the morning, and we are also able to offer lunch for that. So, hey, let's give a huge round of applause for that for us. Because our goal is to make sure that anyone who wants to do this can. Now, of course, that means, because we're a nonprofit, that we actually rely on donations primarily, in addition to, you know, the tuition that we have. But really for us, our donors, our folks who support us, it's really, really, really helpful, and it's really important. We couldn't do it without them. So if throughout this concert you decide that, hey, you know, I'd like to make a contribution to YMP, well, you can. Oh my gosh, look it up there. Maybe bring the lights down a little bit so we can see it. Well, I don't know how this happens exactly, and I'm a little too old to understand myself, but it's very technologically sophisticated. You can text us money. You can text to 56512, and then, of course, the message that you put in there is YMP, that's us, Youth Music Project, space, whatever the pledge amount is. And literally, this can be any number you want. You know, I think the lowest is probably 1 cent, but we'll take it. So as high as you want to go is good for us. And then whatever your name is. Now, you can make up your own name. You can be anybody you want to because, hey, you know, we're a creative force here. Wow, my gosh, so far already for concert week, we've raised $520, and our goal is to get that thermometer all the way up to the 2,000 mark up there. So we'll be kind of checking in throughout the day during the concert to see how we're doing with that. But let's get the show on the road, shall we? Okay, folks, here they come. Give it up, please, all the way from a grocery store on the sun, the Fiery Watermelons. Here they come. Big round of applause. The Fiery Watermelons. I like it. They have their own logo. Let me give you a hand here, buddy. There we go. Sure, those are on. You got it? All right. I like the logo. Did you guys remember that you can grow a square watermelon? Do you remember how to do that? Put it in a box. All right, Nick, you got some introductions going on here for us? Yeah, are you going to do it? Freya? Okay, folks, give it up here for the Fiery Watermelons, please.
Fiery Watermelon!
All right. What are we going to play first?
First, we're going to play UCLA, and then we're going to play Seven Way Omni.
Exactly.
Yep, that's right. Seven more armies!
So, let's go now! Hey, stay up your way! Name my brain! Hey, that people say!
I don't want too many days!
I'm
done.
people say
grooving. Can't stop, can't stop moving. It's like I got this music in my mind, and it's just gonna be all right. Cause the hay's gonna play, 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 play. I'm just gonna say, hey, 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 hey. I'm just gonna shake, 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 shake.
All right, folks, give it up for the fiery watermelons, please. Yeah. And if we could have the fierce koalas to stage, please. The fierce koalas, here they come. Good job, fiery watermelons. Sounds really good. It sounds like a kind of a candy that my son would like, but you know. Okay, so folks, just a kind of point of clarification here. What I meant to say earlier was that 50% of the slots in the summer camp are reserved for tuition assistants, right? So half of the slots that we have available, let's say we had 30 slots, well, 15 of them would be reserved for tuition assistants. And our tuition assistants for the summer camp is 100% tuition assistants. So hopefully that clarifies that a little bit. Okay, Fierce Koalas, are they coming up on the stage?
Yes, they are.
Here they come, Fierce Koalas, let's get them out here. Now, of course, this is a live streaming event, and we're getting better at this. This is our third time. We'd never done this in previous years, but I think we're going to kind of continue this tradition. It seems like it's actually a lot of fun. We obviously would like to have you back here in our audience with us. That, I'm assuming, is going to happen relatively soon, but right now we still have to follow all the social distancing, COVID precautions and whatnot. But in the future, we'd like to have you back, and hopefully we can continue this tradition. But one thing that's always very interesting to me is that as we're doing this, I can watch myself on my phone. Not that I necessarily want to do that, but I can. And one of the things I really like about this is that you have the opportunity down below to leave lots of very encouraging, very positive comments for our student musicians up here. So please continue those positive, supportive messages down there. It really does, you know, from afar, really help us with the morale and makes us feel really good up on stage. Okay, folks, give it up, please. Big, huge round of applause for the Fierce Koalas. Here they come.
All right, Stella's gonna give us.
Excuse me, all right, Stella?
We're gonna do Watermelon Sugar and Don't Stop Believin'.
Tastes like strawberries on a summer evening, and it sounds just like a song. I want more berries and that summer feeling. It's so wonderful and warm. Breathe me in, breathe me out. I don't know if I could ever go without. I'm just thinking. Thank you.
Awesome. Cool. Next one. Ready? Good job. Okay, here we go.
All right, folks, give it up for the Fierce Koalas. Fierce Koalas, if we could have the Weird Chicken Nuggets to stage, please. Weird Chicken Nuggets back there. Excellent, excellent, I love it. Wow, one of the things that I really, really love about camp, there's many, many things I really love about camp, but one of my favorite things is the amount of growth that all of our campers make over the course of just a week. It really kind of blows my mind. Some of them come to us having had never had any musical experience before. Here they come, here they come, there they come, there they come. All right, guys, give it up for the Weird Chicken Nuggets. Come on, Weird Chicken Nuggets, here they come. There we go. But some of our students, you know, come to us with no or very little musical experience, but at the end of a week, obviously, they can all get up here and they can perform. It sounds great. They do some really cool things. And even in that first track back there by the Fierce Koalas, that day crescendo at the end, fading all the way out to just... That's really impressive. That's hard stuff to do. So, hey, let's give all our campers out there a huge round of applause. You guys have made a lot of growth so far. I'm really, really, really impressed with how the whole thing is working. Peter, you got our thermometer back up there for us? Let's see how we're doing on that. Oh my gosh, look at that. We already got some. We're already up to $570. Yes. Huge, huge round of applause. Now, one of the ways that we can meet that $2,000 mark is, think about this. If over the course of the summer, we have 100 individual donations, 100 individual people, at only $20 or above, we will definitely meet that goal. And it looks to me like we're already about a quarter of the way there. So that's how many people now, Sarah? Oh, Sarah's going to college next year. It's probably about 75 more people. Okay, good job, Sarah. Okay. All right, folks, here they come. The weird chicken nuggets. Weird chicken nuggets, are you ready?
Almost.
Just about ready?
We need an expo.
What do we need?
An expo marker.
Which intern is willing to immediately find an expo marker for us? That means jump up and go grab it, Ethan.
Yeah, we'll play our first song while they go.
Let's do it. Let's play the first song first. All right, here we go.
The weird chicken nugget.
And we're gonna sing fight songs.
One, two, three. Like a small boat on the ocean, sending big waves into motion.
Hi, my name is Milton, and I was just playing guitar. That's Skylar. She's on bass. Benton is on drums now. And Caden and Skylar are on pianos. They were just singing. I said that. And we are going to be playing Believer.
Oh no.
First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. The way that things have been. Second, don't you tell what you think that I could be. I'm the one at the sail, I'm the master of my sail. The master of my sail. I was broken from a young age, taking my soul open to the masses, writing my poems for the few that look at me, taking me, shaking my feelings, singing heartache from the pain, taking my message from the veins, speaking my lesson from the pain to the veins, to the pain. You made me a believer. Pain, you break it down. My life, my love, my drive, it came from pain. You made me a believer. Last things last, by the grace of the fire and your flame, you're the face of the future, the blood in my veins. Oh, ooh, the blood in my veins. Oh, ooh. But they never did, ever did, ever been flowing in, limited, till it broke open and rained down. It rained down like.
All right, folks, give it up one more time for the Weird Chicken Nuggets. I like it. Okay, if we could have to the stage, please, dry fire. Dry fire, please. Now, one of the things that we do here at camp, obviously, in addition to them coming up here and performing in their bands, they have multiple other classes that they attend. One of them is music fundamentals, and that is just sort of learning kind of the basics of music so that when they actually get up here, they actually kind of know a little bit about the music that they're playing. They're not just randomly playing notes, but they're learning some of the theory that goes behind it, some of the reading that goes into it. We also have press kit, and in the press kit, they get to design their logos. So these logos you've been seeing up here on the screen and the shirts that they actually make themselves, that is part of our press kit that we have here. There will also be band bios, which will be sent out with each individual student, and then we're also going to email them out to the families out there. So we have the band bios with photographs. And then, as if that weren't enough, we also have a recording class, which is almost more of a songwriting composition class, where they use programs like GarageBand and or Logic, one of many programs they could use to do that, to do kind of computer-based recording and composition. Now, you can go listen to those at Youth Music Project, one word, youthmusicproject.bandcamp, B-A-N-D-C-A-M-P, bandcamp.com. And in fact, I think I hear some right now. Very nice. Is that dry fire back there? We heard a little bit of dry fire just now. Okay, folks, give it up for dry fire. Here they are on stage, ready to go.
Hello, we're Dry Fire. And first we're going to do Stars in the Night, followed by Thunder. No matter where you lead, we want to follow you. Trouble is, we forget who we belong to. We chase the wind and stars, we chase the reasons why, we chase the spark and each other. Dies or a war, we want the final shore, sailing until we find what we are looking for. Hallelujah, we're running to you on fire from the mercy in your eyes. And though the dark singing, we are yours, your love will lead us through the fight, lead us through the fight. Like stars in the night, stars in the night, stars in the night, lead us through the fight. We fix our eyes on what we know is true. Even in our sin, grace will make through. Be our obsession, our consolation, in our light, in our season. So we keep pressing on with our redemption song. And no one can undo what you have done. Hallelujah, we're running to you on fire from the mercy in your eyes. And though it is dark singing, we are yours, your love will lead us through the fight, lead us through the fight. Like stars in the night, stars in the night, stars in the night, stars in the night, lead us through the fight.
Good job. All right, what's our next song? And you want to introduce the band real quick?
I'm Annie, and I'm singing. This is Madeline, and she's playing the guitar. That's Marco on the piano. That's Logan on the drums, and Elise playing the bass.
Let's do some thunder.
Just a young gun with the quick fuse. I was uptight, wanna let loose. I was dreaming of bigger things and wanna leave my old life behind. Not a yes and not a follower. Did the box with the mold have a seat in the foyer? Take a number. I was lightning for the thunder.
Thunder, thunder, thunder. Dun, thunder, dun, dun, thunder. Thunder, thunder, thunder.
Lightning, then the thunder, 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 feel the thunder.
All right, folks, give it up for Dry Fire. Dry Fire. All right. Now, if we could have Dashing Fire to the stage, please. Dashing Fire to the stage. Excellent work. Excellent work. I was very, very, very impressed with that performance. Very, very nice. Okay, folks, so obviously, in addition to, you know, our year-round support from businesses, foundations, donors such as yourself, et cetera, we have some more specific ones that we'd like to give some shout-outs to. So for concert series, of course, we have some sponsors from Bellagio's Pizza right up the street. Let's give it up for them. The Tutoring Center, please. Let's hear it for the Tutoring Center. And of course, we've got Heather Robbins from the Robbins Realty Group. So thank you, Heather. We very much appreciate it. Those are for our concert sponsors. Now, of course, also for specifically for summer camps, we have some. We have the Juan Young Trust, so thank you. All right, give it up for these guys, nice and loud, please. The Oregon Camps Relief State Funding. I like that. And the Oregon Community Foundation, which is through a summer learning grant. All right, nice. So I think we're probably just about ready to go here. Dashing Fire, are we about ready to roll?
Yeah.
Okay, let's hear it. Give it up for Dashing Fire, please.
We are Dashing Fire, performing Centuries in Circles. Enjoy the show.
Some legends I told, some turned to dust or to gold, but you will remember me for centuries and just on this day. Is all it will take, will go down in history. Remember me for centuries. Hey, oh, hey, hey, yeah. Remember me for centuries.
All right, folks. Give it up one more time for Dashing Fire. This stuff is incredible, man. I love it. Can we get the messy hippos to stage, please? The messy hippos up here to stage. The messy hippos, please. Now, folks, if you're enjoying this performance as much as I am, well, you know what? In just a few short hours later tonight, you can, on our YouTube channel, the same channel you're watching right now, you can watch the newest episode of YMPTV. So let's hear it for YMPTV. Now, of course, this is the project that our fantastic, fabulous interns are put together. We used to do open mic nights here about a year and a half ago. And obviously, we had to shut all that stuff down. But rather than just sit around and pout and mope, interns sprung into action, being the brilliant teenagers that they are, and they decided they were going to reboot something called MTV, which is what I used to watch when I was a kid, back when there was no computers, no cell phones, no YouTube, no Netflix, none of that stuff. You would go home from school, and rather than do homework, we would watch MTV for 3 or 4 hours. That's how we learned about music. But they've rebooted it as YMPTV, and it's actually turned out really, really, really good. So I highly encourage you to go watch that this evening at 6 o'clock. Am I correct? It debuts at 6 o'clock, interns, yes. And all of our fine interns are involved in that, and they work together with Jesus. So I strongly recommend that. Okay, folks, here they are. Give it up one more time. Nice, huge round of applause for the Messy Hippos, please. The Messy Hippos.
Messy Hippos, and we're gonna do Marry You by Bruno Mars and Save Your Tears by The Weeknd.
Who cares, baby? I think I wanna marry you. Just say I do. a beautiful night. But looking for something not to do. Hey baby, I think I wanna marry you. Is it the look in your eyes? Or is it this dancing juice? Who cares, baby? I think I wanna marry you.
All right, folks, give it up one more time for the Messy Hippos up here. The Messy Hippos. You know, one of the fun things that I have noticed about all this kind of online streaming stuff, it being new and all that kind of stuff, but it's really nice because we are getting people tuned in all the way from even places like Spokane. If you can believe it, let's give it a shout out to Spokane. I only know one person from Spokane. Okay, now if we could get our performing instructors up on stage, okay? Interns, you guys remember what we're doing with our microphones? If I could get all band members to stand up, please. And Daniel, if we could get that back row to come up here, and you remember your spots right up here, right across the front. Interns, please make sure those microphones are also on. Now, this is one of my favorite parts of doing camp, is that we always, in the past, have traditionally had the all-YMP band, which is just sort of a big celebration at the end where we get everybody on stage to perform. Well, we can't get everybody on stage this week to get everybody performing because, of course, we have to maintain our social distancing. But we are going to be out there in the audience, our own audience and performance space for us, and we're going to be singing out there to you guys. So this is our all-YMP band. Reggie, you got a sound on there for us? You good to go? Wyatt, you got some sound going there? Give us a kick or something? All right, Peter, you just about ready over there? Looking pretty good. Okay, so we always do usually about two tunes. So at home, please feel free to sing along. Interns, feel free to sing along with this. These are songs that the students chose. We always pick some good fun ones. And hopefully we'll see some good dancing out there. Okay, we ready to go up there? And we're doing the Best Days of My Life first, right?
Did you hear me?
Hey, Wyatt, take it away.
I don't think, oh, it does. Yes, this does work.
Okay, here's our first verse. Ready?
Yes, it does.
Testing.
Ha ha!
Folks, let's give it up for all of our students here at the YMP Summer Camp. One huge round of applause for everybody. All right, thank you, thank you. Now, before we go, we just got to thank everybody really quick. Thanks to our huge administrative team. Awesome, awesome. Thanks to all of our instructors. Of course, we got Peter, we got Nick, we got Wyatt, we got Reggie, we got TT, and of course, we have Maria. Thanks, of course, to Joel back there running the sound and Tyler back there on the video production. Give it up for those guys. Loving it. Of course, thanks to all of our interns. We got Kaylee, we got Abby, we got Sarah. Who's next in the line? We got Jack, we've got Ethan and Ren. Give it up for interns. We couldn't do it without them. And Micah, who actually came in for us today. Of course, thanks to all families for supporting us so much and all of our students here. Hopefully we'll see you in just a couple of seconds out there at that door. And thank you for the support. Have a good week.
Penguin's plan. She couldn't believe her friend would do that, 'cause she's in the house of that bird. Mr. Fluffalo would never lie to his best friend. Sparkle Twinkle Toes said, "I believe you. Now you know. Don't be like that penguin. He's more cold than cool."
Could I get, there I am.
Thank you. walked inside, ate corn on the cob. He got fired from his job. Poor Bob, poor Bob. Nobody knew his name. They played the name game. He lost his fame when he